Hello. This question says that in which condition tryptophan